Okay, so I just got another 501st battle pack yesterday, and my little brother pointed out the craziest thing that I had not noticed. Okay, so look at this battle droid right here. You see that blast? It's coming out of his gun. Why is it coming out of his fingers there? And that's on every direction. I mean, we have four of these now, and checked all the directions, and sure enough, on every one, the blast is coming out of his fingertips instead of out of the blaster like it is on the box. So, anyways, so thanks to my brother for pointing that out to me. Props to him for doing that. That's kind of interesting. Let me know if this is like it on all of your boxes too. This is actually super interesting. Yeah, so share this video with a friend if you think that this is kind of crazy, and yeah, make sure that you comment down below on if yours are like this too. I'm curious to know how widespread that is.